What a catch! Now that is a Rawlings Gold Glove play.